What is going on YouTube? It's the Girls with Curls here, and I'm back with another video. So you guys, for today's video, as you guys can read by the title, today's video, you guys, we are going to be reacting to DDG featuring YG moonwalking in Calabasas. Now look, y'all, he has been doing so much freaking remix with like literally everybody with moonwalking in Calabasas. Like there was Blueface Baby. Now YG, I think maybe there's probably one more. Correct me if I'm wrong, I actually don't know, to be honest. But we're gonna see how this one plays out. We're gonna see if this one's a banger. We're gonna see if this one beats Blueface Baby. To be honest, you guys, I did not even listen to the Blueface Baby version. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I only listened to his version, so I'm actually super excited, you guys, to react to this song. I was so freaking bored today, you guys. Like, honestly, I just did not know what to do. I live in Canada, so you can't even go outside because it's freaking cold. It's like -2, literally, like so freaking cold that's like you can't even go outside and enjoy nature because it's snowing as well. It's not snowing today, but that does remind me, you guys, we are on Vlogmas day 18 or 19. I mean, we are on Vlogmas day 19, you guys. So yes, you guys, we have been going back, like I've been dropping back-to-back videos, you guys, since December 1st, you guys. So I'm super excited. I'm very proud of myself that I've been dropping back-to-back videos, you guys. We are 2 more days, you guys. My camera's about to die. We are 2 more days, you guys, till December 21st. Yes, we are 2 more days, you guys, till December 21st. For those that know what's happening on December 21st, we are having the Great Conjunction, you guys. We don't know what's gonna happen, so we just have to wait and see for it to happen. So I'm actually super excited for that, to really see what's gonna happen on December 21st. But yeah, I've been talking way too much, you guys. So yeah, without further ado, you guys, let's just hop right into the video. All right, you guys, before I get into the video, I do want to mention, so you guys see how my hair is black, okay? I am thinking about, you guys, dyeing my hair honey blonde, okay? I'm not sure how it's gonna look, but I definitely need a change. I definitely want a change. Let me know down below, you guys, if you guys just think I should definitely do it. I wasn't gonna say anything, but I just want to let you guys know my thoughts, and I want to know you guys' thoughts as well. Not saying that your opinion matter, but I guess it will be helpful to really think, because I'm scared of change, you guys. Literally, scared of change, okay? But yeah, anyways, you guys, let's just go to the video. We came here for a Moonwalking Calabasas remix, so DDG's been going crazy, okay? So record entire screen and let's go. Let's go and let's get it. 3 minutes and 13 seconds.
I used to come down here a lot when I was younger.
Downtown.
You're still being nice to me.
Why?
I know what it's like to pretend to be somebody. The truth is like a wave.
I'm excited. I'm excited. I'm very, very excited. Okay. Okay, we're trying to see, bruh. Pontiac May.
All the since I was a kid, but before opening and filming the skits, I had to go to get rich.
Hold on, do you guys notice the quality? It's not the best quality right now. I'm not sure why. 1 second, y'all. Because we need good quality. I don't know what's going on with my quality. Okay. This should be better. Yes. Something was wrong with my quality, guys. I honestly did not know what it was, but now we're back on track. Okay. All right. So we got some baddies.
Ooh.
I'm sorry, you guys. I'm pausing it. I know we listened to this like 3 times and we shouldn't be pausing it during the lyrics and stuff. But I am, you know, mama was struggling with paying the rent and that couldn't help her with shit. It's a bar. That's a bar. Okay, it's a bar. But yeah, we got some baddies. Look at them. I think they're drinking Patron. I think that's Patron. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, we'll see.
Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I'm too old, I'm with that bitch. She left me alone, but I missed that bitch.
Now we, honestly, this song was made way before, but you know, now we talking. Probably made for Ruby Rose, you feel me? Now it's probably made for Ruby Rose, okay? Oh my goodness, we got the Lambo, you feel me? I got YG with his Louis Vuitton case. Just right now, I like hit that bitch. Oh, just like how you get that lit. Same on me, but they think I switch. Same on me, but they think I switch. You feel me? Both friends all know that bitch. Is that Ruby Rose? Hold on. Hold on. Both friends all know that bitch. Oh my gosh, you guys, I thought that was Ruby Rose. Mama told you we gon' be okay. Whipping the bitch, she live in LA. Mama told you we gon' be okay. Yo, YG is rapping blood. Rapping blood. We see you, YG. We see you. Now we need to hear them bars. You feel me? Like man, your street won't walk your blind. You spend 400 and somebody get shot. COVID-19, everybody gon' drop. Okay, okay. Blood walking through the Calabasas. He's repping his shit. You feel me? Repping his shit. So much ass. Take it to the trap, fuck on the mattress. I heard Chris. Take it to the trap, fuck on the mattress. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Okay. Then I love this blackness. Jackson, we walking in Calabasas. Hey, hey, we see you. Yes. All good though. I'ma note that shit. Yo, DDG is fire. He is fire, you guys. Like, honestly. DDG, you're fire. Like, it is what it is. You feel me? It is what it is. Okay. When I blow, you don't owe me, bitch. I'm a last nigga, but I know I'm. When I blow, you don't owe me shit. And yo, he's showing y'all with a straight ass. You feel me? Ass all over. My goodness. Fuck that shit. I know I'm lit. If we beef, I fuck your bitch. What? DDG is hard. That's tough. Okay. Yo, when is this happening? DDG has been, you know, featuring, or you know what I'm saying, you know, remixes with yo, he's just on a roll. Like, he is on a freaking roll. YG, you went hard on it. You feel me? You went crazy. Oh, he say me and Justin Bieber got the same manager, y'all. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to replay that. Same bitch, he ain't Justin Bieber got the same manager. Okay, he did say me and Justin Bieber got the same manager. He added Bieber in this cut, y'all. I used to be a big fan of Bieber a long time ago. Spent $400 on beanies. She want dick, she need me. What? I like rich, no Lamborghini. I like sleepy. Yeah, make me wish no genie. Bench on next to Stan Coudini. What? I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking in Calabasas. What? This nigga wants some action. You want action? What is it? Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamin's won't fuck with Jackson's. Okay. I feel like Michael Jackson. Guys, this went crazy. Y'all already know my thoughts. I already messed with the song heavy, y'all. Like, DDG's been going crazy. Like, he has been going super freaking crazy. And I'm here for it. You feel me? I'm here for it, DDG. I'm here for your music. You've been going crazy, you know what I'm saying? You have a different flow than most artists out here, so I respect that. I really, really do, okay? If you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys want to see more reaction videos from me as well as more other videos, make sure you guys give this video, you guys, a thumbs up, okay? As well as comment down below, you guys, your thoughts, your opinion, if you guys liked it, if you guys didn't like it. What are your thoughts, you guys, on the song, the music video? I thought the music video went pretty crazy, okay? Literally, you got so much baddies in the cut. So much ass, you feel me? You feel me? As well as you guys, do not forget, you guys, to subscribe, to join the freaking family, okay? And without further ado, you guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.